Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. The top 100 countdown continues. Today we have card number 61. This is the 2007 Upper Deck Exquisite Trio Patch, serial numbered out of 15. Joe Namath, Joe Montana, and Dan Marino. So, very cool card here. Again, 2007 Exquisite. Picked this one up. I bought this on PWCC probably a couple years ago now. It was raw at the time. It was in one of those, I can't remember the name of the company, but they authenticate the raw cards and kind of provide an assessment on condition. So I want to say I paid about $200 for it, give or take, maybe 220, something like that. So always been a fan of Exquisite. Don't have as, I think this might be my one or two. I thought I only have a couple Exquisite cards right now, which is a shame, but, I love this generation of game used football from Exquisite, especially the legends like this. Those three quarterbacks together on the same card for me represent kind of, I mean, a little bit, similar but different eras. Obviously, you got Montana. The 80s, Marino, I associate a little bit more with the nine. Early 90s, then Namath, 60s, 70s, or whatever. But just those three names, for me, growing up, Marino and Boomer Esiason were my favorite quarterbacks. I was always an AFC fan. This was, when I was a very, young child before I became a, a Colts fan. I didn't see a whole lot of Montana as a 49er. I vaguely remember him, playing as a 49er. The Chiefs, obviously, remember some of those games. Namath, my association with him will always be, through NFL films, those classic, 30-minute Super Bowl highlights narrated by John Facenda, Steve Sable doing the introductions, all that type of thing. Obviously, Super Bowl III, the guarantee over Unitas, and the Colts, obviously an iconic moment in the history of football and sports. So, and I love on that patch, you got sort of with Namath, you got kind of that white paint. I always thought that was so cool and just so just old school football, man. Exquisite. You got a little bit of two color there, just a little bit of green peeking through on the left side for Namath. Montana, you got a little bit of red there. Marino, you got a nice orange and green, or orange and teal. So, the gold sort of, foiling there on the patch window is really impressive. Not sure if you can pick that up, but it's there's a little bit of space in between. There you go, in between the patch and the accent there. Really, really special stuff. Really impressive design. Like that sort of marble effect on the left side of left and right side of the card below Namath on the number 12 there, and below Marino on the 75th anniversary logo patch. So really, really cool stuff. Show you the back here. I owned. This is a card that. A few times I've thought about, I'm like, man, I could probably sell that and do okay and put that towards something else. But this just feels like one of those special cards I've never quite been able to get to that place with, in terms of, like, even if there's a card I like more or want more, this just has always felt like one I should hold on to. Just these can be hard to find at affordable price points. I think these are the types of cards people get pretty attached to. So, and I understand that, being I've sold one in the past of different players and kind of regretted it. So, but yeah, this is card number 61. Appreciate you stopping by to check out this video. We'll be back again tomorrow with the next card. So, all right, have a good one. Thanks, everybody.